Kind of low-key for a bit, you know.
I read the story in the paper about that guy. It was pretty good, but, you know, it was kind of sad.
Yeah, you know. Thanks. You know, it's funny. Aisha met him. She told me that she met him, like, the day he died, you know? Mm-hmm. I mean, we both had a chance to meet him. But I guess, you know, life goes on, right?
Yeah.
So, anyway, what's new with you?
Girl, I've been kicking it with this guy named Jeff. He hangs out with that guy, Marcus.
Marcus?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so how long y'all been doing this? I mean,
a couple weeks now.
What?
Yeah.
Wow, are things getting serious or?
I don't know, but we'll see how things play out.
So-
Take a seat. I'm gonna school you later, all right? I'm gonna school you later.
Real beat up. I was just about to make my move. I was just about to make my
move. I love school you some other time. For real. You know, I had a long life. Come on, now. So, what's up, man? When was the last time you and your girl got together?
Man, speaking of that, y'all, the other day I went to work, I told her to come with me over there to the center where I met the kids.
Work?
Yeah.
Down the street?
Down the street, yeah. Yo, when I say it was cool, I thought she was going to sit around, you know. Yo, she was on the floor rolling with the kids.
Oh.
I think she loved the kids.
Yeah, man. I know you love that.
Yeah, it was cool, man. It was cool. You know. Then we went out to dinner.
All right, dinner.
The OGs, you know, the all the girls. Yeah, well.
You sound like you're doing it in style, man.
It's like this, man. It's like this.
It's all right. Well, I'm glad you had some fun, man, for real.
Seriously? Yo, this might be the one, man.
The one?
The one.
Okay, so you go out on one date with this girl, and you convinced that she the one.
You see, this is why I don't ever tell you nothing.
I'm saying, what does she mean to you? You don't even know her, man. You couldn't even get her name right the last time you talked about her. How can she be the one?
For a minute, I thought she would hate. But I know we are closer than that, so.
That's right. It ain't even like that. It ain't even like that. I'm just looking out for you.
I mean, you sound like you want to do something. I mean, Selena, you remember that?
Look.
She's still working around.
Look. I ain't got time to talk about this right now, man. I'ma get up with you later. All right, because I don't want you to think I'm hating on you, man. I'm not that trifling brother. You think I am? You know what I'm saying?
That's
what I'm saying. So, we'll just get up later, man. We'll have this conversation somewhere else at another time or something. All right?
Hey, you wouldn't do anything trifling with you.
Look, man. I already told you, she off limits to me. I can't do nothing with her. But you better put your work in before some of these other guys around this yard get to her. For real.
Hey, I'll see you at dinner though, alright?
I don't get this though. See, that's what poetry is all about. You gotta make the pictures and words in your head and then let it roll off your lips. And it's basically simple. It's simple. That's what old poetry is all about. Just using the words and the sounds, putting them together, and
to me, it just sounds like a whole bunch of old guys who weren't liked by the ladies much.
You know what? You're pretty. I'm sorry.
I'm not trying to subscribe to anything if you're trying to offer it.
Well, let me tell you. Around here, you get what you want. Or you get left behind. Sometimes it might be madness, but honey, you just gotta live a little.
I stayed in the same dorm building with me, right down the hall. But I guess you never know what some people are going through, you know?
What were you calling me about the other day?
I was calling you to catch up with you, to see how you have been doing, because I miss you.
Well, I'm good. Just seems like you've been so distant lately.
I know. I apologize for that, but all that is about to change.
So what you want to do about it?
I'll call you and we can do something about it. But I'm going to let you get to class. And I'll talk to you later. See you later.
What's up, baby? I know I'll find you have.
Hey, I've been looking for you all day, but
you
just been
ghost. Yeah. All work, no play makes Jeff and Jessica a whack couple.
What you working on?
I have an English test in the morning, so I really need to study.
English, huh? Sure. There ain't no other man enough.
No.
Okay, I'm just checking. So, let's leave and go get something to eat. Let's go to the ranch shop.
As much as I really, really want to, I really gotta study for this English test, but maybe when I'm done, you know, we can get something to eat.
No, is this right here?
It's nobody.
No, I'm just fine.
Alright, well, you studying by yourself?
Nah, Michelle's gonna come study with me.
When's she coming? It's about 3 now.
Maybe about 3:30 or so.
Oh, but alright, well, just call me whenever you finish. About to go.
Alright, see you later.
Alright.
Girl.
Hey, how you doing?
How you doing?
Good.
What
you waiting on?
Michelle.
Girl, you better watch out for her. She know how to get what she want.
Can I ask you something? When did you know that you like boys?
Well, I tried to get it out of my head, but then I realized I wouldn't be happy unless I was honest with myself. I mean, as soon as I got here, people knew I was different. But I knew in my heart that I had to be true to myself. But you gotta face it. Whatever answer you're looking for, you are not gonna get from me.
What did your friends and your parents think when they found out about you?
I mean, you always gonna have people that accept you and some people that don't accept you. Now, as far as my parents, I don't really know how they feel, but they tried to include me in their lives a little bit. But people change and things change, but they want to set me in their lives. They're just going to have to set me for who I am and the decisions that I make. Now, look, you may be questioning a lot of things right now, but the only person that knows you best is you. I mean, you're gonna get the answers eventually, and they're gonna come to you. But look, I gotta go take care of some things right now. But I'm gonna stop by your room later and holler at you, okay?
Okay.
All right.
All right.
Peace up, A-Town.
Trying to talk to both of them. Girl, I broke the game on having 2 men at one time. I just think best friends have a right to know. I'll call you later, girl.
conspicuous. And ride all these women all on the prowl. If you hold the head steady, you gon' melt the cow. Yeah. Forget about game, I'ma spit the truth. I won't stop till I get them in their birthday suit.
Day what a day.
Hey yo, Marcus. What's up?
So we speaking now.
Look, I don't have anything against you. What, you don't want me speaking to you?
Look. You know I judge people by the company they keep. I'm surprised your little entourage ain't around here with you.
Anyway, I was coming from class early.
Mm-hmm.
And I saw that girl Aisha with Devin.
Mm-hmm.
They was holding each other, man. I thought they was about to kiss.
And?
When they start going out?
Look, I ain't got time for this. Why don't you just go bug somebody else? I don't want to hear about them kissing.
Look, what is all this attitude for? We cool, right?
Whatever. I guess.
Anyway, my phone is dead. Can I use yours?
Why you need my phone? They got call boxes outside?
Look, it is cold out there. Can I just use the phone? It's only going to take a second.
Look. Be easy with my phone, okay? And watch my minutes, please.
You need to watch this.
Oh, excuse me for a second.
Yeah.
Hello? Yeah. Yeah, you can come over later. I mean, I got a few things to do, but I'm sure you can help me out with that, right? Yeah. Okay, so I'll talk to you later. All right, bye bye. You still need to use this?
No, actually, I'll walk back.
Okay, well, cool. Lead yourself. I'm going.
Hey, Tiger Girl. What you doing? Oh, I'm about to come up there because I need to have it out for a minute. Hey, you got Devin's number? Oh, okay, I'll be up there. All right.
I got something for you.
I'm sitting here.
What? What you got for me?
I'm sleeping all night.
What is it?
Maybe I should just take it back to the store.
No. Give it to me now.
I guess so. When your heart is broken.
Oh my God, baby, I love it. Thank you. It's so beautiful.
You like it for real?
Yeah, I love it right now.
I didn't know if it would fit, but before you put it on, I just want you to know that me giving you this bracelet is real serious. You know what I'm saying? This is just a symbol of how I want us to get real serious start today. On our relationship to mean a lot more and go to the next level. There's no one to blame. What's wrong?
Well, there's something.
What? Nah, don't take a long time. What you gotta tell me?
It's been a lot of weird stuff going on.
What you mean it's been a lot of weird stuff going on with you?
Well, you know that girl Michelle I've been hanging around with? I've been thinking about her a lot.
What do you mean you've been thinking about her? Thinking about her like what?
Sexually a little bit.
You've been thinking about her sexually.
Now, don't get me wrong, you know what I'm saying? I still love you, I still want to be with you, you know, but...
You've been thinking about her sexually. How you feel about me if you thinking about her sexually?
I still want to be with you. I really do. I mean, you know what? I'm confused. Right? I don't know what I'm
saying. Sound like you got a whole lot of thinking you need to do.
I don't know what to do.
I mean, that's just crazy. I got this bracelet for you, and now you're telling me
You don't know what you want?
I still want to be with you. I really, really do. I'm just so confused,
huh? I'm going to tell you like this. You got some thinking to do. So, I'm going to be here for you as much as I can, but...
I don't know what to do. Yo, you're talking crazy, girl. Dude, I'm hungry.
Well, eat some.
You got some money?
Not for you.
I got 35 cents.
Anyway, thanks for helping me with that Spanish word.
All right, I mean, it wasn't that serious. I had a teacher before, so just helping out a friend. Right.
Not like I need it, but thanks.
What? Girl, you could use that. I had an A in that class.
Sure.
Believe.
Anyway, you seen anybody?
Why? Hey, I'm chilling. I mean, if you must know, it's a certain someone I'm checking out, but you know, nothing serious.
She cute?
What do you think? Of course. I don't think no ducks.
You've been known to date some ducks in your past now.
Oh!
Yeah.
I'm gonna pretend like you didn't even say that because if I did, it must have been one of your friends.
Ain't none of my girls no ducks, though.
Look again, girl. Look again.
Anyway, what is she like?
Dang, why are you asking so many questions? She cool. What? I mean, dang, seems like what I'm looking for right now, so.
Marcus know about her?
Why are you asking all these questions?
Does Marcus know?
Listen. We had this little pact. When one of the guys is dating a girl, she's off limits to everybody else. Can you get that? So, yes, Marcus knows. Where are you going?
Look, I have something to tell you. Can you give me a ride in my car?
Whatever.
Does Marcus know about him?
Why, I mean,
super early.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Look, I'm not trying to subscribe to you. Just trying to ask you. How could it be so hard to put a pair of panties, but less a pair of jeans and a leotard? I gotta start by complimenting you on your pursuit. I'm gonna see once I speak both bits, and a man like that. The door is locked.
Oh!